This is what you will have by the end. I will show you how to download Fortnite iOS 18 outside EU and play the game without issues. Here, you can see it's working perfectly fine on my iOS 18 device without any delay. Let's start the process of downloading Fortnite outside EU. Before you start the process, in this process, I am using Flex Store service. It's a free side loading service if you have your own working certificate to sign the apps. Let me tell you that if you have your own working certificate, you can use it for free to sideload apps. If you do not have your own certificate, you need to buy and use that on it. And if you do it with the link below in the description, you get 2 months of the free premium access. For certificate, you need to pay a few bucks only if you want to download Fortnite outside Europe. More on that later in the video. Guys, there are a few methods to download it, but they do not work well. The app stops working and crashes when opened. Those are nothing more than frustration. I will make a video once a reliable free method to install Fortnite iOS 18 outside EU comes out. As I only post about working and reliable methods, make sure you subscribe to the channel. Let's start. First, go to the link given below in the description and you will land on this page. Here, you can either tap on Use in Browser or you can add it to the home screen from the Share button. I am using the browser for now. Tap on it. Here, tap on Fortnite. Then tap on Sign App. Once you do it, tap on Add Device button on the next page. You need to register your device with this service using the UDID. My device is already registered. Once you click on Add Device, a profile will be downloaded in the settings. It's for getting the UDID and registering with Flex Store. Go to the settings. At the top, you will find Profile Downloaded option. Tap on it and install it. Once it's installed, it will ask you to go back to the Flex Store app. Now, go to where you started this process from, either from the app or in the browser. Here at the top, you can see my device is added. The green ticks indicate my certificate is valid and I am a premium user. You can see the expiration date. You will see a red cross here and then there are two options for you to choose from. Let me show you that from another device. When you are going through the process, you will see this screen once the device is registered. Scroll down from here. Here you can see the developer certificate plus premium access option. You can enjoy 350 plus apps using this for $17.99 for a whole year with no revokes and no issues. Tap on Get Started and proceed further. However, you can also use your own certificate and developer account from the below options for free. Here you need to add these files to add your own certificate. Once your device is ready to download Fortnite outside EU, go to the app section. Here, tap on Fortnite again. Then on Sign App. Tap on Open on this pop-up. And then tap on Install button. It will start installing it on your device's home screen. Here you can see it is now installed. Let me open it. It's working fine. Smash the like and the subscribe button guys if you have installed it on your device. When you install it for the first time, it will download the game files which are over 10 GB. Let it download all the necessary files for the game. It will take some time depending on your internet speed. Once the downloading is completed, you will see this. It will ask you to log in. You can log in using an Apple ID or Gmail ID. But if it asks you to create an Epic Games account, create that and then log in. I am logging in using my Apple ID. Here you can see it's now loading. Let me try to play it. I don't know how to play. Whoops. Well, this is how to download Fortnite iOS 18 outside EU. The link is below in the description. Thank you for watching.